The Kane Show.
Back in the day, Max Martin wrote for NSYNC too. Was there ever a time like NSYNC come out the single and you guys would be like, "Damn it, Max, why couldn't that be a Backstreet Boys song?"
Oh yeah,
let's get it out right now.
Yes,
there were, actually, I was more disappointed over the song that they wrote for Five. That remember that?
Baby, when the lights go out, everything
remember that song? I was so mad. I called them up and I'm like, but they kept giving all of our songs to NSYNC, man. I was like, really?
We got the good stuff.
Is that as easy as picking up the phone and going, Max, come on, bro? Yeah.
You know, it was. I mean, he had a hit factory.
Yeah.
You know? I mean, Britney. I mean, you name it. I mean, Celine.
Actually, tearing up my heart, we turned down.
Did you really?
Yeah. You guys don't remember? We heard that demo and we're like,
the title of that song.
That one and also that one Rascal Flatts song. Was also sent to us. That
what hurts there. The most?
Yeah. Yes, yeah. That was sent to us. And
one, yeah.
No, we didn't turn it down. Jive turned it down. No.
Jive.
We loved it. Yeah,
that's incredible.
But granted, Rascal Flatts did it, obviously, amazing justice.
Absolutely.
That song's awesome.